and I'm here with Tim Flores, who's an experienced MMA fighter. Tim is getting ready for a fight next week, next Friday, and we are here to get a better insight on MMA and what he does and what he's doing to get ready for his fight next week. So Tim, hello.
Hi Devin.
How you doing?
Doing pretty good, feeling good.
So tell me, what age did you start MMA?
I started MMA probably around maybe 5-6 years ago, so when I was 16.
Wow.
I've been doing it for on and off 5 and 6 years, but recently the past 2.5 years consecutively I've been serious about it.
Your interest in MMA?
Just the whole aspect of it. I like anything physical. I like sports a lot, and I really like fighting in general. Just like the competition of it,
so
you know.
Competition factor.
Yeah, just the cool. You know, trying to be better than or the best at what I do.
Right. MMA fighters, what is training camp like?
Training camp, it's pretty intense. We like to say, train hard, fight easy. So when
you
train, yeah, when you train, we like to give 100%, 100% of the
right.
time. We usually start training camp 6 to 8 weeks out from the fight.
Wow.
Sometimes even longer. Sometimes you know how ready you are for it. And me, I like, during the training camps too, I like competing in grappling tournaments just to get comfortable with the competition field,
right.
You know, and being able to have a clear state of mind going into competition.
Right. So during training, do you have a specific diet you have to follow?
Yes. We also have to follow diet because your body obviously it's undergoing a lot of physical abuse during it. So you have to keep the right nutrients and eating right. You can't eat fast food or oily food. So I'd say 3 weeks after my fight you start eating like smaller portions, more meals throughout the day, and you have the weight cut, so you have to make sure you get the right calories and take daily.
Very vigorous.
Yes. Yeah.
I know some of our viewers have seen fights, but what is exactly MMA?
MMA is, it exactly stands for mixed martial arts, so it's a variety of everything. It consists of stand up, there's your normal boxing. Kickboxing. Muay Thai. Those are three general. Then it also has to do with groundwork, and like wrestling, Brazilian Jiu-jitsu. And judo, you know, there's a lot of throwing and everything. So it's everything. There's also karate. Taekwondo. you're taken down to the ground, you don't want to be left there not knowing what to do. Right. So that's where wrestling or jiu-jitsu comes in. So it's a lot of mental.
So from experience fighting, do you have any specific memory that you remember the most about any fight?
Yes, I would say my first fight. My first fight pushed me because my cardio wasn't there where I needed to be. And the fact when you're going into the fight, your mind isn't such, from all the adrenaline,
right.
It's actually yourself that kicks your ass, basically, mm-hmm. Because your adrenaline's so high, so you spend a lot of energy just keeping your adrenaline down, and keeping yourself in a clear focus in your mind.
So with that, are you excited for next week?
Yes, I'm very excited for next week. And I feel like this training class with my new boxing coach, wrestling coach, I feel like my all my stand up and groundwork is on point and where I want it to be.
So where's the fight next Friday?
It is at the Hoogie Lao in Chicopee, Mass.
Wow.
It starts at 6.
Well, there you have it. I'm Devin O'Reilly, this is Tim Flores from MCC TV, Special Edition Inside MMA.